got a sweet little country girl, long tanned legs and pretty blonde curls. She's really into music, always tapping her feet, looking all around, yeah, for something to beat. Every time she sees me, she unzips my pants, pulls out my pecker and goes into a trance. She likes her country music, she gets into the beat. She keeps her rhythm by beating my meat. She strokes it up and down with a dirty old sock. My baby likes her music and my hillbilly cock. I took her cruising on a Saturday night. She jumped into my car and snuggled up real tight. The first thing that she reached for was the radio. She started rocking and tapping her toe. With one hand on the gear shift stick, the other reaching to get hold of my dick. She likes her country music, she gets into the beat. She keeps her rhythm by beating my meat. She strokes it up and down with a dirty old sock. My baby likes her music and my hillbilly cock. She likes that old time rock and roll. She really moves it up and down my pole. But if you mix a little country and rock, she just can't seem to get enough of my cock. Ow! I'm gonna take her home with me real soon. I'll have a stereo in every room, with country CDs stacked 6 foot high, from Marty Stewart to Clint Black and White. I'll lock the doors and let the telephone ring, pull out my dick and let her do her thing. She likes her country music, she gets into the beat. She keeps her rhythm by beating my meat. She strokes it up and down with a dirty old sock. My baby likes her music and my hillbilly cock. My baby likes her music and my hillbilly cock.